play together, mommy and me. And suddenly you've gone away. I have to go and find you, my dear mommy. Someone help me please, anybody see her. Without you I'm feeling so scared. What have you told me to do if we lost?
Just stay put, stand where you are, ask for help.
Thanks for the help, Mr. Lifeguard. Ask about my mommy.
We're going to a fun place where we can buy all of the stuff. Yes, it is the grocery store I love. It will be fun to shop. To the grocery store with my mom. What are we shopping for now? Can I have a bunch of snacks?
Oh my darling, we'll not buy that way. We'll just buy what we like.
Can buy all of the things. Yes, it is the grocery store I love. It will be fun to shop. To the grocery store with my mom. What are we shopping for now? Can I eat the food right here?
Oh no, we're not allowed to do that. We have to stand and pay them, and then you can eat them.
And a new toy is all I want. But I had a toy like this already, so I'll skip it right now. To the grocery store with my mom. What are we shopping for now? Can I buy all this ketchup?
Oh my darling, we'll not buy that way. We will buy enough to use to make yummy pasta.
Where I can buy all of the stuff. I have seen a sweet candy that I love, and I really want it. I took the candy without asking, walked out of store with the thing, and I was cut soon after.
Oh no, you do not do it again. That is wrong behavior. That is not allowed here.
Ha ha ha.